You made it. Oracle's remotely controlling the Phantom Zone projector back on Earth. She's going to pull us out once we have Cal's body back. He and I have a literal army of enemies here, so be on guard.
Assessment 239L. My time spent here has tempered my patience, as well as my thirst for vengeance against the House of El. I secured the dormant creature and began mutating his DNA with cataclysmic results. He will be unstoppable.
These audio recordings seem to be talking about Doomsday. It's definitely not Zod. Thank Rao. Let's keep searching for Cal's body. I'm wrong. This definitely sounds like someone my mother once spoke of.
You were warned!
Thank you.
your ill son has fallen. His infection ran the spores. Now the spores will feed off the infection inside him, drawing energy and expanding while sustaining his life force.
Will, you
have to surrender! The spores and bring it here.
Do whatever it takes! We've had enough!
Stand down! Back up!
Damn you for this! That's it!
We won't surrender to you.
His body. He's strung up on display. I need to get
him. Move no further, Kara Soil. You will not interfere.
Saw Du! I knew you were low, but planicide and grave robbing? You're a monster.
Your cousin appeared dead to human and Kryptonian eyes alike. And that is how my Doomsday Plague was designed for it to seem. So he can suffer here in the Phantom Zone for all eternity as I did.
Too bad you didn't plan on us coming here and stopping you.
Oh, but I did. And now that you've arrived, the last two of the House of El will be trapped here by the Phantom King forever. imprisonment. You can't stop me.
Superman!